What is fish oil? Fish oil is the fat or oil that's extracted from fish tissue. It usually comes from oily fish, such as herring, tuna, anchovies, and mackerel. Yet it's sometimes produced from the livers of other fish, as is the case with cod liver oil. The World Health Organization, WHO, recommends eating 1 to 2 portions of fish per week. This is because the omega-3 fatty acids in fish provide many health benefits, including protection against a number of diseases. However, if you don't eat 1 to 2 servings of fish per week, fish oil supplements can help you get enough omega-3s. Around 30% of fish oil is made up of omega-3s, while the remaining 70% is made up of other fats. What's more, fish oil usually contains some vitamin A and D. It's important to note that the types of omega-3s found in fish oil have greater health benefits than the omega-3s found in some plant sources. The main omega-3s in fish oil are eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA, while the omega-3 in plant sources is mainly alpha-linolenic acid, ALA. Although ALA is an essential fatty acid, EPA and DHA have many more health benefits. 1. Trusted source, 2. Trusted source. It's also important to get enough omega-3s because the Western diet has replaced a lot of omega-3s with other fats like omega-6s. This distorted ratio of fatty acids may contribute to numerous diseases. 3. Trusted source, 4. Trusted source, 5. Trusted source, 6. Trusted source. 1. May support heart health. Heart disease is the leading cause of death worldwide. 7. Trusted source. Studies show that people who eat a lot of fish have much lower rates of heart disease. 8. Trusted source, 9. Trusted source, 10. Trusted source. Multiple risk factors for heart disease appear to be reduced by consumption of fish or fish oil. The benefits of fish oil for heart health include 2. May help treat certain mental disorders. Fish oil supplements may improve the symptoms of certain psychiatric disorders. This effect may be a result of increasing omega-3 fatty acid intake. 3. May aid weight loss. Fish oil supplements may help reduce waist circumference, as well as aid weight loss when combined with diet or exercise. 4. May support eye health. Eating fish may help prevent eye diseases. However, it's unclear whether fish oil supplements have this same effect. 5. May reduce inflammation. Inflammation is your immune system's way of fighting infection and treating injuries. Fish oil has strong anti-inflammatory effects and can help reduce symptoms of inflammatory diseases, especially rheumatoid arthritis. 7. May support pregnancy and early life. Omega-3 fatty acids are vital for an infant's early growth and development. Fish oil supplements in mothers or infants may improve hand-eye coordination, although their effect on learning and IQ is unclear. 8. May reduce liver fat. Liver disease is common in obese individuals. Fish oil supplements may help reduce fat in your liver and symptoms of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. 9. May improve symptoms of depression. Fish oil supplements, especially EPA-rich ones, may help improve symptoms of depression. 10. May improve attention and hyperactivity in children. Behavioral disorders in children can interfere with learning and development. Fish oil supplements have been shown to help reduce hyperactivity, inattention, and other negative behaviors. 11. May help prevent symptoms of mental decline. People who eat more fish have slower age-related mental decline. However, it's unclear if fish oil supplements can prevent or improve mental decline in older adults. 12. May improve asthma symptoms and allergy risk. A higher intake of fish and fish oil during pregnancy may reduce the risk of childhood asthma and allergies. 13. May improve bone health. Higher omega-3 intake is associated with higher bone density, which could help prevent bone disease. However, it's unclear whether fish oil supplements are beneficial.